Leroy Fer, Swansea City's new captain. You must be a proud man.
Very proud, very honoured that I got this role. Yeah, we have a good group. New boys coming in, young boys coming in. So yeah, on my 28 of age, I'm already one of the experienced players in the squad. So yeah, I'm very, very proud to be captain of Swansea City.
Graham Potter has come in, he's assessed the squad, looked at the players, the personalities, and he's chosen you as the man to lead the squad. That must make you feel good, Leroy.
Yeah, very good. Yeah, I'm always a loud character, and the gaffer knows me from when I'm on the pitch as well. I haven't played under him yet, but he knew me from before, he said, and the things that I'm showing on the pitch, like work rate and always try to give everything for the team. That's something he really liked in me and made me captain and Mike vice captain.
Have you experience of being a captain, Leroy?
Only in the youth teams and at Feyenoord I was vice captain, but never first captain, so it's new for me and I'm very proud.
What sort of skipper do you think you will be?
Well, what I said, I'm always noisy. Sometimes I'm a joker, but when you have to be serious, you have to be serious. And the guys, the lads, they know that about me. And now it's just being try to be the same, but of course on the pitch and when it's strict, there's a line. So try to focus on that and just be myself and be the same Leroy.
And you've got Mike van der Hoorn as your deputy, a Dutch flavour at the top.
Well, yeah, and we're friends as well. So I think we can work together to try to lead this team. It's not like one person or it's the whole squad. I think that needs to help each other. Well, of course, what I said, I'm one of the experienced players, so that's why I'm wearing the band.
Great start to the season, a win at Sheffield United, Leroy.
Yeah, very proud of the boys again, and it was a difficult game, and I think the second part of the second half, what we showed how we came back from 1-0 down, that showed something that's we can build on, and we're a very good team, what I said. Young boys, new boys coming in, and it sort of gelled in together.
You weren't involved at Bramall Lane, of course, because of your injury, but you're making good progress, aren't you? Back in full training.
Oh yeah. When I had my injury in February, they said October, November, and here in August I'm already training with the group. So it's going very, very well. Of course, we have to keep focused on the things that I have to do before training, after training, and try to get fitness back, and hopefully in a couple of weeks I can play again.
I was going to say, Leroy, that's the question everyone's going to want to know the answer to. Any idea when we might see you on the pitch again?
Well, what I always said, I don't put a time frame on it, but if this goes well, hopefully in a couple of weeks I can start making some minutes.